How are you going to play together?
Who shall I play?
Well, you know.
Do you want Braum support? Annie support? Lulu support? Or Zillion support?
Once a I have two gunner, questions. Always a bandle
Which
gunner.
Of them is not a child and really sexy?
That
Man
be
or woman
Zillion.
Doesn't matter.
Annie.
Okay. I'll be back.
I'm literally Santa
you
Claus.
Play too?
Good, that sounds
and
good. But
the
blue bin.
Girl.
Right, anyway.
Violence solves everything.
Oh, this is the last game I'm doing, by the way.
Okay.
What happens if you do one after this?
It's also just fucking late. I will probably die.
From sleep loss.
Yeah.
Sleep deprivation.
As it's also known, yes.
Tonight.
Yeah, if you look at Jinx's like image
too?
For the classic
That'll
skin from kind of afar, kind of looks like she's missing a tooth.
On the outside.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I'm Santa Claus.
Yeah.
What do I do?
What you do is the first item you buy is you make sure you buy the red trinket. Right?
No.
You buy.
No, that's not.
You buy
a
Doran's ring.
I mean the fucking skills.
Buy the recommended items.
No. Buy a Doran's ring.
No, don't listen to him.
Buy a crystalline
I'm not
flask.
Listening to
him. No. Buy a crystalline
Tom,
flask. Buy a
Jordan,
mana
bottom.
Potion.
Jordan,
Tom,
Jordan.
Go to bottom. Go to bottom.
Jordan, what's the skill do I get?
Q.
Buy a red trinket.
Maybe. Okay, thank you.
Or W or E.
No, get Q. It switches your weapon. So pretty much, if you press Q, it switches to a rocket launcher that does it does splash damage and more damage, but it uses mana when you attack people.
Oh,
he's playing.
No, he's playing Jinx.
Hi, hello. How are you?
No. Don't attack him. I'm not
trade,
there yet.
Trade.
Here, now we can kill him.
Also, you have to spam your taunt by pressing control and then a number, like control 1.
Ah, no.
Okay, back off.
Fiddlesticks, what are you doing?
Thanks. Can you do something for me? For the character? Press control 3.
Hey, come here, wait, you want to see something funny?
No.
Come here, listen to my
laugh.
Don't attack me. Don't attack. I will not attack you.
No, control
3
is
not
a dance.
Attack.
Oh, it's dance. Control 4 is the laugh. She has the
I
best
said stop
laugh.
Attacking me.
She has one of the best.
I never agreed.
Good thing I had flash, heal, and a potion.
Okay. I forgot that you're Kogla for some reason.
I don't like this new champion. It actually involves skill. I like the old Zillion. Bring back old Zillion. Yeah, so the main thing you do as ADC is you just gotta make sure you get all them last hits.
Oh.
Like,
yeah,
ADC's,
I can't do that.
ADC is just a really farming role.
Okay, either you get all the last hits, or you kill tons and tons of things, like humans.
Yeah,
well,
I can't do that either.
Humans
that's
in this game,
not,
so I don't know why you kill humans.
Or like little girls, like myself.
Little girls are.
No fiddlesticks! Oh my goodness!
Women are not humans. You're
first.
Fiddlesticks was literally running towards me when he picked up the bomb.
Thank you for continually giving me 5 gold fiddlesticks.
No problem. Oh. What do I get next?
Yeah, you
what
can
do...
still double. Oh, double bombing stuns now. Which one's called Zap?
That one.
Yeah, get that one. Now, Zap. Zap Dingus.
Yay!
Aww.
Too good for you.
Hey, I won gold.
Are you gold division 7?
Yep.
In other words, bronze 2?
No, that's silver 2.
Or silver 2, I mean. I'm meant to say that, okay? You know what I meant.
I didn't.
Zap me.
Okay.
No.
Oh, attack the fiddlesticks.
Don't attack fiddlesticks, no. You're gonna kill him. Don't kill him.
It's kind of the point of the game, Brad.
Bro, like,
oh, is
Pokemon.
That how this works?
He fainted.
I misunderstood.
He just got electrocuted and turned 17 times, but it's okay, it's alive.
First blood.
Damn it. Minion.
And he got, the little girl got first blood outfit. Is that great?
Oh god!
Yeah. I'm gonna see how this thing works.
Did you just team?
Oh.
Yeah, if they step on it, they get scared.
Watch.
Thank you.
Hey. I was showing him what it does. That's actually freaking mean.
Did you not just hear what was wrong with that situation? The little girl got first blood.
Jordan.
We were talking about it earlier, but then it wasn't a little girl, so.
It was Kha'Zix. Killing a little girl. It was my first kill.
It doesn't go through minions, Tom. Minions will block
guys.
Your zap.
One day, I'm gonna shoot one of these.
Ah. Make it be Jordan. Please.
No, because we can't friendly fire. This isn't ultra friendly fire.
Ultra friendly fire.
No, I sped myself up.
I've spent myself.
Tom, just stand underneath this turret and farm the minions as they come to you, because I'm going back.
Okay. Hey, why'd you move?
Because I have to go back.
No, not you.
Brad is in our room.
Okay.
Hey,
hello, how are you doing? Do you want to have fun?
I love you long time.
Oh, here you go. Are you in bush?
No, I left. I'm over here now.
Why you left?
He loved you a long time.
I don't want you left. I like it when you hear.
The PlayStation 4 Holiday Bundle.
Holiday Bundle.
I shot you.
Oh, you watched those episodes?
Yeah, I watched them recently.
Princess Candy.
I like how they go through the bush and it's like the guy like tells them the whole plan.
Yeah,
Fiddlesticks, you retard.
And the guy's like, will you stop using my garden to betray you? Game of
like, no.
PlayStation for Hunger, they
got
the
second
river.
Blood.
Woo! Oh, no.
Well.
Tom, I'm trying to help you. I'm come over here. I'm trying to help you kill.
Yeah, lots of people try to help me. It never works.
Oh, I'm getting a kill. Watch this.
An enemy has been slain.
Come out, you. Old men that murder. Young children.
As the sky is the sun.
Did she make did she make a Kogma skin where he's just like he just has like a bomb strapped to him? And he has like a turban.
And
instead of his laugh it goes la 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 la. And then he
Kogma.
Kogma.
It should be Zillion.
No, because Kogma explodes after he dies.
Yeah, but I can feel
he runs
on my head and speed myself
up.
You
could also call him a llama, and then he could be a llama, but with a turban.
Bad idea. Shouldn't have fought that.
Oh, hey. It's a person. They're trying to kill me. I don't know how I feel about this.
I blewed them up.
You blewed them?
I always glue them.
Blue. What are you doing, Fiddlesticks? Do you have Down syndrome?
I'm gonna go buy stuff.
Okay.
Hey, that's offensive.
I don't care if it's offensive.
The equipment manager for the other team had Down syndrome.
Wow.
No, like, he actually did. The coach said something about it after the game.
You know, that's offensive to people with Down syndrome.
Because he kept going up to me and talking to me, and the guy's like, yeah, he's just...
Hey, Jordan.
Yeah?
What item I get?
I did it, Jordan!
Infinity Edge. Build the Infinity Edge.
Ooh.
I'm 3
Jordan,
and 0.
Jordan, I'm doing good!
Same. We have the same score. We just have more minions.
Come out, come out.
go get red buff, Tibbers.
This sucks because Jordan's getting fed off of just Fiddlesticks.
And you.
No, you got one kill on me. You got two kills on me.
Yeah, but I'm a support. I'm technically not supposed to get kills.
Yeah, but you're zillion.
It's just that, like, these were kills when Tom wasn't close enough, so I just took him. Which is, like, when supports get kills.
Did you know I'm bad? Oh, hello. How are you doing? Nah, don't walk. I want to kill you.
I got Majora's Soul Stealer.
Leave me alone.
But you can't.
Why are you being
mean? Stronger than
Tom, once I'm there, we will kill him together. Oh, by the way,
I don't want to play this game anymore. Brad is bullying me.
My ultimate revives you, by the way. So, okay, so Tom, watch this. Okay, so come over here.
Hey, he's going up there, and he's going to ambush us from the bush.
Yeah, so, like, run at them. A bomb on your head.
Oh my...
No, die, Tom.
I don't want to die.
You'll get 700 health. Oh, okay. Now you won't. An
ally has been saved. I don't fucking know.
Rampage. Tom, when I tell you to kill yourself,
die for me.
I want you to kill yourself.
Yeah, like, what the fuck does he... What was I supposed to think?
You should kill yourself.
You know, you could have talked about this with me before you just assumed I would trust you and kill myself.
I said my ult survive makes you not kill yourself.
I didn't hear that.
Oh. I'm gonna blame what man for that? Because I heard him talking.
I didn't hear him talking.
Oh, by the way, he took both of your buffs.
What man has been talking?
Huh? Who?
What man took both of your buffs?
Which one am I?
And you're the one that
your
sucks.
Your anus bot and bot.
You're the vegetable.
What's the hardest part about eating a vegetable?
The wheelchair. Yeah. You mean that one, Tom?
I don't know, I think it'll be the bones. Or possibly the physical revulsion from eating another human being. I don't know.
There's physical revulsion involved with that?
Generally, yes.
Oops.
What if, like, you don't? What if there isn't?
Then yeah, have issues.
This is called fucking bitches up, Tom.
See. How do? Ah!
Oh,
my bomb. Yeah, I had a time bomb on him, so it was just a delayed thing that was guaranteed.
Well, then why didn't you run away?
I wanted to shoot him
with
my rocket.
Oh my God, Annie!
Now it's shit.
Oh, it's okay. I just realized that what man was playing Annie. I was like, why is this Annie 5-0?
Why is this Annie jungling? I did something called a bad thing where I gave Brad like a 4-kill shutdown.
Yeah, you're dumb.
Thanks, you jackass.
Fiddlesticks is 0-3-1 and I'm 2-3-0. So I'm doing better than him. He's a waste man.
Jinx is doing better than you.
What man? Or, I mean, Tom. What's Jordan? A waste man.
A waste yoke.
Yeah, call Jordan a waste yoke.
I'll speed you up.
Oh my God, if this Fiddlesticks would actually, like, follow me into battle, then I would.
Got his flash. See, I'm reviving.
Don't die, Elfabe! Don't die!
He's not going to.
That's... okay.
I sped him up.
No, I just dodged everything, actually. You had nothing to do with that.
I'm going mid!
Don't take credit for it.
Going mid!
I love him!
Ryze keeps ulting himself randomly.
Yeah, the Ryze bot does that. Oh no! I tried to spam my abilities, but it didn't happen.
Hey, did you guys know I can't?
Jordan,
I'm
just too good. Okay, you can't fight it.
I have 1400 pick. I can't fight that. You know what I can fight though? Joseph Kony. Kony 2012. Sign up now.
I'm on Kony's side.
Wait, Who would actually elect this Coney guy for, like, president of the United States? Like, does he have all of those child soldiers in, like, Africa?
Isn't he, like, that guy who, you know, like, took our China and made him communist?
People thought that the guy... 2012 campaign was about, was, like, electing the warlord to presidency in the United States.
Hey, isn't Connor that guy who, did the thing in, like, the Middle Ages?
No, that's Saddam Hussein.
Oh,
Haddam.
Yeah.
Who's Saddam Hussein?
Sussane, because he's so sus.
Alright, go in!
You can't spell Saddam without sad.
That only does a lot of damage to him.
No.
I did it!
No, my stacks! My beautiful stacks!
Bush did shit like Saddam Hussein. Bush did Saddam Hussein. Thank you. Yeah, it's because I worked for Saddam Hussein.
Oh, is he a nice boss?
Who's
dead?
Saddam Suhain.
Oh shit, the gang committed on killed.
Did Ryze just take a turret?
Oh my god, holy shit, I need to
Haddam Suhain.
He's dead.
Haddam Suhain. Haddam Suhain. Biggie Smalls, Biggie Smalls, Biggie Smalls.
Fuck, that's so funny.
That joke just killed Thomas. Like, he's dead and he's like.
He's hiccup.
Is he an ice box?
He's in an ice
dead.
He's in an ice box.
He's an ISIS?
Is he an ice box? No, he's dead.
Oh my god.
Jesus, I just double bombed Fiddlesticks in half.
Is that kind of spendy fire? Okay, I'm good.
Are you?
Oh my god, I am dizzy.
My belief was that you were bad.
Oh my dick, that was funny.
Oh my dick, that was funny.
Did you see the, like, Fiddlesticks just stop and try to recall there?
Yeah.
He just, like, stopped. He's like, this is a good spot for recall when there's a bomb on me.
Straight middle. I need help.
Don't worry, I'm just gonna run straight at them.
No, actually, they're coming from nowhere.
Go. Run straight
hey,
at
man,
them.
How you doing? Did you fucking hear that joke? That was so good. Hey, how you doing, man? You're gonna kill me.
Get wrecked. I'm not the noob anymore.
Hey.
I love it.
Hey, Brad. How's your boss?
What?
How's your boss doing?
My what?
Boss.
Your boss.
My boss?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have a boss.
Co-op boss.
I don't know.
Is he doing good?
He's doing alright, I think. I'd say.
That country of his?
I don't know what to. I'm scared to answer anything here. I just realized I need my boots.
I got with Adam of Pain.
Adam. Of Stain. Adam of Shame.
Oh, Shane.
Shane O'Connery.
Shane
O'Connery.
Hey, it's Adam and Eve, not Adam and Shane. Ugh.
It's Adam and Eve, not Adam and your father.
Oh. Didn't know.
What are you doing over there?
What, man? Just trying to kill you.
People do that sometimes.
Joe.
What, man? You're so strong with a K.
Here, Tom. Like, sure. You got this.
Well, I had Majora's Soul Stealer, but then I lost a bunch of stacks. But then gained some, but then lost some. So. Yeah.
Ah.
Well, this is fun, isn't it? An enemy aren't we having slain. Fun?
Hey,
wait, this Fiddlesticks is terrible. Yay! We no, didn't. It was an illusion. Never play
with that. I joined ISIS one.
Al Qaeda over ISIS any day.
He's dead.
Al Qaeda.
Use an alpaca.
You know, winners never cater, and caters never win.
There's a lot of damage.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
Brad, you're a waste you for killing Bob.
You know,
come on, let's go. Well, he came and attacked me under my turret.
Yeah, I was actually so... I think I'm so tired now that I just didn't even realize where I was walking.
I thought I would have killed you after that last hit, so I didn't, like, keep hitting you. I would have been able to
live. I think it might be the lack of oxygen.
It's from laughing.
Need some oxygen.
Yes. That was so fucking funny. I don't know why.
No.
Yeah, it was. Just the way you said it was so great.
What was even in the joke? I don't even know what he said. What did he say?
One man's like, is he a nice boss? And I'm like, no, he's dead.
That's not even funny, though.
It is.
That's not what he's saying.
Tom, remember when you got really excited when you were playing Universalis? Tom got super excited.
That game gets you excited, like when you get a personal
like, he was like, it was like quiet, friends. And all of a sudden he's like, yes, yes, yes.
I was like, so what happened, Jordan? I became emperor. I was like the first try I did as the Latin for the thing I did this time, and I became emperor. And I was like, yes, yeah, yes. Just like fist pumping. You didn't see that, but I was.
I died. They stunned me so much I couldn't even. Here. Shift.
We can do it together, Shen.
They killian bazillion.
Come in middle.
Oh.
Come on,
I did it.
Yo, you did, Brad? That's disgusting.
No, I didn't. That's what I meant. I said I did it because I killed Garen.
You killed my grandma?
I killed Garen.
Good job.
You know, thanks. The guy who was for Demacia.
I pick it up the drinks.
Brad killed my grandma.
Okay, we're gonna get this thing now.
Alright.
Black people.
Can I shoot it? I can do that.
Do you know what my favorite dating site is? BlackPeopleMeet.com.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Bugs bad.
I have 19 stacks.
It was weird, because last weekend I was never home, and this weekend I haven't left the house. Well, actually, I left the house to go to football, and then I got really sunburned.
Yeah, you know, leaving the house is shitty. It's better not to, I find.
Yeah, my thing's crashed.
Oh, well, what do you do?
I'm redder than any spider.
You know what I mean? Kenya.
Hey, I didn't hit you. Hey, no, don't do that.
I need to reset my computer.
Hey guys, Brad killed me. Guys, let's all stop trying to win and all feel bad.
I thought Tom didn't like this game, but he seems to be enjoying it. That's none of my business.
There was a time when you said something about Saddam Hussein that was pretty good. Are we
there yet? See, that always happens when we play this game.
I laugh hysterically for like a minute.
No, like we just have some sort of random joke thing that comes up.
I lost so many stacks. I lost half of them. I had 20 for a second. It was worth it.
Oh hey, probably shouldn't have done that.
One of your discs needs to be checked into consistency. No it doesn't. Just get the disc.
Okay, you all think it does more damage if it goes slowly.
Nah, whatever.
Like that guy that just got away with pretty low health.
What do you mean? Oh, I'm gonna die.
While I wait to get back in the game, I'm gonna play a match of Hearthstone. Oh yeah, Tom, you should get Hearthstone on your phone. You all hate Hearthstone.
You get kills, you lose kills.
Do you get kidney stones from Hearthstone?
No. You get Hearthstone.
What do I get up to the end of the game?
Wow.
Static ship.
Okay.
I wasn't ready. I was.
I was ready.
Okay. I'm gonna play neat while playing Hearthstone. I'm that much of a nerd.
League doesn't. That's not even nerdy anymore.
Can you get him, Brad?
Oh.
He's recalling right there, Brad.
Oh, Brad, do you want to know who plays Hearthstone? Michael Bush. Or League. Michael Bush plays League.
Okay, so it's Brad versus Elfane. Who will win?
Well, yeah, that doesn't seem one sided.
One of them is fed and has played like 300 hours.
One of them
now
is
a robot versus Elfane. I'll save you.
Now you'll save him.
I was gonna go a bit crazy and say I regret nothing. Happy to do that. Still alive.
Oh. Stole the kill.
Get him.
Sorry.
Lynch him. Oh, I'm playing Notch in Hearthstone.
What are you doing?
I'm playing against Notch.
Really?
Hmm.
Like, this guy's name is literally Notch.
No doubt.
Yeah. I have a card called the Cockmaster. Wait, that's his cog.
Oh. Oh no, not this.
Anything but that.
That's dead.
Tom, do you think you'd play this game again?
Hey Brad, look at your ward.
Only if
down
you force
here.
Me.
Oh no. It died from red buff.
I will play it more if you say more things about Saddam Hussein, though.
So pretty much you're saying you'll play it, but only with us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, fuck playing this game alone.
You never really end up playing that
playing it alone until you've already played it like a crap ton, nice. And then you have problems when you don't play it.
Mm. Well, I have problems either way.
Brad, what happened?
Slain.
That's what I want to do to you.
Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Jesus.
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 Do you want to know who's sus? Have you seen my Jesus. Oh. Jesus is sus.
Jesus?
No, more like Jesus.
Oh.
Going
like
in.
The brand.
I have an 8-5 mechanical already.
What? Shen just teleported to like a really close character for some reason.
Hey, did you know Brad was down in the lane at the bottom of the screen?
Bottom lane?
Yeah, that one.
Slut. Genuine wow. Slut.
Shut slave. Shut slaving? Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Slave shaming.
No.
What I think my favorite card in all of Hearthstone is, it's a 7 cost, and it's called Sprint. It's a rogue card. It just draws you 4 cards.
Yeah, that's actually a really good one. I remember that from watching Hearthstone videos, which I don't know why I did that.
Because you never played it.
Okay, Jordan, look how much ability power I have.
Why did Brad leave the call?
He just wants to murder me. But he doesn't want to talk to me so that he won't have to feel bad.
Enemy double kill.
I got 1200 AP without a lot. It is.
Jordan
only has 200.
Because I disconnected and I'm also a support. I'm reconnecting.
Brad, I got 1200 AP.
Hey Brad, you wanna know who's sus?
Who?
You.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did you wish your parents a happy 420?
No.
I didn't know you could do that, and I saw someone else.
Are you playing in your living room?
No.
Oh.
Why can you hear people talking?
They seem like they're right next to you.
Yeah, it's because of Skype. Damn Skype.
Skype's a dick sometimes.
I'm the second coming of Jesus.
I'm just gonna mute my mic.
I did not know that. When did you find out?
When I was in the first grade, thought that I was gay.
I don't get it. 1261 AP.
Oh hey, I died. Look at that. Wow, that was surprising.
Okay, I'm gonna support you while I play the Hearthstones.
Okay, come support me at this thing here.
That's Baron.
Hey, ready? Jordan, do you want to come support me in heaven?
Sure.
Okay, I don't believe in heaven though, so go away.
More like hell, because you'd be there.
I will. I've committed many of the deadly sins. You wanna know which?
Gay. Fingers crossed.
I don't think it's a deadly sin, is it?
Jordan, I couldn't take up Aaron.
Do I get the one with the bootsies now?
Which one's that?
The Berserker's Greed.
Oh, you should have just gotten regular boots a while ago. I forgot to say that.
He didn't. I got them.
This way. When I grow up, I want to be a scrub.
When I grow up, I want to be a starfish.
Well, we can't always get what we want.
I'm not gonna lie, yours was more realistic. Wait, what the fuck am I? I don't want to do that.
So I lost 100 ability. Your turret has been destroyed.
Okay. I don't mind.
I was trying to go. I had 100 health, and Shen had full health, and I only had silver. But no.
I see. Huh. I actually killed someone. I'm really proud of myself.
You're a pleb.
I am.
Just kidding. You're my pleb.
Hey, I see friends. They're dying.
I see London. I see France. I see Tom's undercarriage.
That was going somewhere else.
Wukong picks the best places to recall.
Alright, they have left my basement. Now you don't have to hear annoying people talk.
Waste youths. Wukong just randomly ulted.
That's good.
Like he literally pressed his W.
Oh, you just got
and
dragon
then
for your team.
He
Brad.
Came out of the
wow.
W and ulted away from me.
Wow. Well, who else
what a guy?
I pressed ult on myself.
What? How did he?
What? Hello, I'm gonna die.
Garen just stole the kill.
Hi.
But
Bradley,
it's pronounced
Garen.
I kill everyone. I kill everyone equally. I don't discriminate. If I didn't kill you, then I'd be discriminating.
You kill me, Mina.
What?
I feel it. When you kill me, it's like I feel the hatred of a thousand suns in my heart.
It's because I'm in
here.
That's
why it's
kills
so what man has.
I have 29.
The heat is literally radiating off of my skin.
It's okay, though. Come here. Come here.
I don't want to fight you.
I'm sad now.
No.
You know, you guys are really making me feel like a failure.
Why?
What? Man, you're a scrub. Can't even kill me.
Yeah, I should probably
so I just like,
that.
I run at you and then I shoot you and then I'm dead. It's just like bullet bounce back, hit me in the face, and I die. It's really shitty.
Sure. I just thought I was hot because I was like shitty. No, I find that makes me hot. Well, I'm always hot, but I wouldn't know, but...
Ha ha ha, funny.
My mom has no confidence. She's just like, yeah, ha, alright.
I'm gonna go be right back. You guys, nice.
Have a good time. You go. You'll
be fine. You'll be fine.
Where are you going, though? Pretty sure they'll be better off without you.
Wow.
So too, actually. That's what
I'm
I was
not
gonna
so
say.
Mean.
You know, I was gonna say that, and it would have been funny, but you said that and it was just fucking mean. So, fuck off. Go. And I hope I never see you again. Yep. Just.
Okay. Bye.
Hi.
Are you coming back?
I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Yeah, I am. So you're gonna have to deal with me for another like 30 minutes while with this thing comes. Like, this is all your fault. I want you to know this is all your fault. You fucked it up.
I have the best score ever.
What's your score, Jordan? 4-2-0?
8-8-8.
Unstoppable.
What? You're even Steven?
No, I'm even Craig. Heaven Craig. No, I'm even Craig.
Try to do Baron again.
Actually, who would want to be Craig?
Craig? Would not want to be Craig.
We're both talking about the same person here, right?
Craig who?
Morishita, who would want to be Craig?
That's what I said, Craig would not want to be Craig.
No, can't do
it. I thought you said who would not want to be... No, go back to Baron. I'm gonna ult you. Yo, run at Baron and
attack
him.
Wait.
No, I'm gonna ult you. Now we can do it.
Hello, friends.
Bradley will help us do Baron.
I'll help you guys do Baron from over here, from the safety of... Okay, what man left? I'm scared now.
No, he didn't leave. Yeah.
Oh,
Baron,
you're so good. Oh, you lose all your stacks even if you exit. Silly Jordan. Jordan,
oh.
Be careful. The other champions. Okay.
An ally has been slain.
Red Solo.
Well, this is fun.
I'm alive!
You said that so casually. It's like, that's fun. Yeah, I guess.
Do you like it? It's one of my favorite Gachi videos.
Oh.
The Sims 4 video.
I don't like this.
I have so much affinity power. I was silent.
My favorite one
was
this.
And now I'm having
another
60-second cool.
Oh, do you know what's a really good one?
With the donkey,
it's a YouTuber's one.
Oh yeah, that was a really good one.
Jordan, why didn't you save me? Behind you, Jordan, he's gonna kill you.
What is kill? You mean this?
Garen, attack!
Yeah, Garen's a flip.
He's stuck on minions.
Bye, Garen. Bye, Garen.
He doesn't understand. I mean, you went into the bush.
Is he still chasing me?
Yeah. No, he's just going up river.
Good, because I'm going to go kill him.
He's near our red buff. He's going back to Zinzao.
They have such, like, the most racist names in this game.
Like what?
Zinzao. Lee Sin, Master
Yi. How is that racist?
It's like the most stereotypical Asian name they could think of.
Master Yi?
Yi. Like last names.
Oh, and I assume you're gonna get mad at Lucian because that's a black name.
No, that's not.
Lucian's like the most black name I've ever heard, Jordan.
That's like a stock character name.
Wow, Annie's shield actually pops.
Oh my god, my attack speed is insane. I wish you guys could see it. My full build on Kog'Maw is just so intense, it's like not even... I don't even think it's fair.
Hey, what, man? Gotta go fast.
I can't do anything. I'm constantly silenced.
Oh god,
Jordan,
no.
Jordan, why didn't you save me?
Because I didn't want to.
How are you guys doing?
I'm the fed one, I'm 32-8-8. I'm getting all my deaths in a row though. I've had 3 deaths in a row. Without killing anyone. So my Magi's is 3.
Should I sell all my items and go AP?
AP Kog'Maw is so much fun.
Yeah, it's so OP. You just wreck everything.
With your alt.
It's like alt. Pentakill. Oh, how'd you get an alt? Or how'd you get a pentakill with one alt?
Hey, you wanna see some good ward placement?
Go. Places all wards at Nexus. Enemy Nexus.
Tom, come help me ward.
Tom's not here right now.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, you fucking...
Tom, come help me ward.
Okay. You're really good at warding.
Thank you.
Are you guys just warding in your own base?
Yep.
Wow. That's good strategies. So now you'll know if they're in your own base, right beside your nexus.
Yeah. We thought about this.
Get domed?
Thought you were about to say get dome. Well, that's another thing we need to teach Tom. Tom, do you know what dome is?
Can you crack up someone's skull and eat their brain?
Nope.
It is to me.
Neck?
Hmm. There's many slangs that Tom should learn.
You eat their neck? That's weird. Why did you eat
no.
And you can eat
my
nice,
favorite, my
brain.
Favorite slang is bogey. You think it's so funny. Oh, and next time you see Law, call him your favorite Luxemburger.
Hmm? What?
Call him your favorite Luxemburger.
I don't know what you're saying right now. An ally
has been slain. Next time you see Raw, call him the best Luxemburger.
Oh.
Call him the best butt boy.
I don't think he'd appreciate that.
I don't think his mother would appreciate it.
I don't think his mother would hear it if he said it. I just think he'd be supremely weird about it. He's too grandfather.
No, Tom. Run away.
Oh, whatever. I accept death.
I was gonna heal Tom. An ally has been
slain. Run away.
I'll just sit in base and not do anything.
Yeah, I mean, at this stage, I can't actually do anything, so there's no real point.
You know how I feel every time I play support.
Oh, go fuck off, Jordan. Jesus. Oh, yeah, my life is so hard in this game. Like, it's not like I can do anything. Oh. It's like, you know, it's really hard. I'm super bad.
You know, it's not that I'm super bad. It's just I'm super squishy.
Uh-huh.
No, it's just that I'm super strong.
And our tanks are AI and they're not very smart and they just leave us alone. And like the tanks are supposed to go with us.
I'm coming, Fiddlesticks.
Fiddle with my stick.
You know what? I'm just gonna sell all of my support items.
I can't take
all. This is a long game.
I just bought a rabbit dude.
I'm having cool. So sad, Jordan.
Yeah.
I die constantly.
Did you know the city of Ragusa in Sicily has a cathedral?
Do you want to hear something really scary?
1706.
Do you want to hear something really scary?
Yes.
The economy. Ooh.
Anyway, so it also has a...
Completely ignores his statement.
It also has a archaeological park. It's called Kokena. It is, it's actually people from the Caucasus. They are trapped there and put in cages and put on display until they die, at which stage they are... What's that thing where you stuff them with stuff so that they stay looking like a kind of alive? Yeah, that one.
Oh.
Get taxidermied.
from the Caucasus region.
I sold my boots and bought a rabbit arms. Less running, more giving damage.
Also, it was the birthplace of a man, a dictator called San Giorgio, saint to the people of the Episcopal Church.
You Episcopalian?
Yeah. You're and it has an old town. And it's called Ibla.
Oh, by the way, Tom and Zed. Anyways, if I ult you, I'll revive
what?
You with more.
I just saw Dragon die.
You're gonna heal more health than you have.
So, Ragusa also has, it was actually destroyed in the earthquake of 1693 for the most part, but it was rebuilt in the style of the Sicilian Baroque. It's just what they do in Sicily. Also murder people because of the mafia. Now, actually, in 848 and 853, it was shortly conquered by the Aklabids over the Byzantines. Emir Hafajar, Ibn Sufijan, had to 866. He had to break off the siege after 15 months because the Byzantine admiral Nikitas Orifas helped the city with 100 ships. In 868, the city was definitively taken by the Muslims. Now, in 1090, the Normandia Rogier the First of Sicily came to power, and his son Godfrey was the first Count of Ragusa.
So, what I find funny is there's also Ragusa that's like on the other side of the.
That's actually called the Dubrovnik though, in actual like Croatian. I looked it up earlier.
I can revive you with more health than you have.
Okay.
No, I'm kidding, you did. Did I do good?
No, you did shit, I'm joking.
No, you did not. Go to your room and think about what you've done. And by go to your room, I mean kill the monk.
Me? And by kill the monkey, you mean die.
By kill the monkey, you mean die.
Aw. Oh. Now you'll die.
I hate you.
By himself. Unofficial
Kenta. Look, you got so much money from me. And I got money from you. What are you gonna spend your money on?
This isn't even close to the longest game I've played.
I'm not gonna spend my money on anything because I just bought everything.
Once I had a game that lasted 2 hours. Tom, we can do this with you. We just need
East,
you.
All by myself.
So Constantinople was actually founded in 330, after which the political center of the Roman Empire was moved there.
Tom,
in
Tom, Tom, we need you. We
Theodosius I, what the fuck did he do?
Help us, Obi-Wan, you're our only hope.
Oh, I'm not fucking Obi-Wan. I'm more like Luke Skywalker in like episode 4.
You're more like my build.
So basically, if someone let me have a lightsaber, I would fucking chop my own hand off
all
and maybe kill myself.
All I see is Phantom Dancer, Bloodthirster, Infinity Edge, Zephyr, Static Shift.
That sounds about right.
I just half health 2 people on your team.
Zephyr, Static Shiv, Runen's Hurricane, 2 Phantom Dancers, and Infinity Edge. I'm gonna see how well this build works.
Yay, Tom!
I decided to sell my boots for the Zephyr.
That's the blue trinket.
How did you do so much damage? I hate you so much. You do so much damage.
I am like 1200 AP.
Yay, Tom. My hero.
He almost died for minions.
I'll put the revive spell on Tivers.
In 95, Theodosius I, divided the empire, administratively beaten an eastern part and a western part. The eastern part being ruled from Constantinople and the western part from Rome, initially. In the period from 457 to 518, the Byzantine Empire was shocked by several heretic movements. The Byzantine rulers tried to avoid the separate, like the schism and stuff.
Yeah.
But they fucked up.
No.
What happened anyway? Nope.
I see what you did there.
Justinian I, who ruled from, who lived actually, from 527. To 565, conquered Italy, South Spain, and areas in Northern Africa. After 568, Byzantium loses most of the part of Italy to the Longobards, South Spain to the Visigoths, and the African area to the Arabs. And Heraclea, from 610 to 641, the Arabs conquer Armenia, Syria, Palestine, and Byzantine Egypt. The imperial Byzantine might be.
No, I got most of them.
To absolutism. Byzantium resisted the upcoming Bulgarian Empire in Europe, but lost from
the war.
The exarchate Ravenna to the Franks, who turned that into the papal split. Byzantium held the Arabs outside of Asia Minor, but lost in 826 to
Wukong Creek,
the Arabs. The
iconoclast had the empire. Don't enter, I just want to buy one more item.
Divided.
Bye.
Within as well.
I win.
Top lane was a distraction all along.
Yeah. Bonds with the Church of Rome.